Hello, today I will show you connecting to NIDEC control techniques drives. Model is DigiTask SD. Being online, downloading and uploading program. Firstly, you must have the drive program. Drive program name is CTsoft. You can find internet. The program is all free. You can write here CTsoft and come to web main web page, and here the CTsoft program, and the software is 74 megabyte. You can download and you can set up. And also you must have this CT USB cable to connect the drive. This is original NIDEC drive cable, and you must download the driver of the drive. Okay, now we download the CTsoft software and set up the program. The program names is CMake Drive Explorer, and open the program and press CTsoft start. You can make register later, or you can register. It is free. Create new project. Okay. Project name, if you want, what you want also. Okay. Select the drive model. Okay. Here are the communication settings. These communication settings you can find in the manual of the driver. Also, I will add the driver manual in the link you can find below. Okay, we open the manual. In the manual, section 5, getting started, communications, communication setups. You can see communication setups parameters. In the with KPET, you can find these setups in the driver. For example, if 0.37 parameter is 5, the node address will be 5, and this is serial port communications, baud rate, etc. And we are selecting the modes. This is the node address, what I say. Upload parameters from drive. Next. Now we are uploading the parameters. Okay. Coming and done. Now the program opens. In the program there is three icon here. You can see the direction also. This direction is showing from drive to PC. You can get program. The direction is to drive, so you can download the program from your PC to drive. And this is the online offline toggle. Now we pressed upload parameters, we get backup. Okay. Now parameter upload. WordPress upload also the drive is online. Okay, parameters menu and you can press online offline status. Now you are online, you can see the values change. File for the backup, save parameter file. You can write what you want to. Okay, it is saved. Now export project, there is two type. You can export import project and you can upload parameters or download parameters. Now we upload the program from our PC and online offline. If you want to download the program from here to your drive, you can press here. If you have any questions, you can write comment. Also, you can follow me. Thank you for watching.